You see these dogs in your front yard? Just know upstairs I'm going hard. Bing bong.
What's good, man? It's your boy 302. We back for another video. And this is an older video back when I was down at Mustang Week, and I had like a GoPro set up by the car, and I kind of got like people reaction when they walked up to the car and seen it was twin turbo. I didn't get as many as I wanted to because we kept walking around. That's how I was making the other videos, but so I kept setting the GoPro off, but I got a few of them. You could kind of hear like they react, and you can kind of hear them interacting with me. So check it out. Let me know what you think. Let me.
It's you?
It's me, man.
You know when he got the GoPro mounted on here, you about to get gapped.
You don't want to smoke with the
GoPro. Yeah, you about to get smoked if you got a GoPro.
Is this your car?
Yeah.
Pretty much.
Awesome. Yeah, no, you know if you got the GoPro, somebody about to get gapped. I don't even play with somebody who's got a GoPro mounted on their car.
Thank you.
Yeah, now that I know, because I was just coming up, like I'm coming from Atlanta this morning. So I'm like, okay, I'm gonna stay around 1:30.
Monster. Looks good, dude. Thank you. Is that a Hellion kit or no?
It's
on three. I see him now. Hell yeah, dude. Instagram, dude?
Yeah, it's like your
car. Okay, I should have paid attention. It's literally small, right there. Yeah,
small,
I looked at
it. I gotta get a picture.
Hell yeah. Appreciate it, man. I gave you a follow.
Appreciate
I got a 197 as well.
Thank you.